In Minneapolis, we now recycle organics. That's food scraps, like fruits, vegetables, meat, fish and bones, food soil paper, coffee grounds, and more. There's no extra charge, but you do have to sign up.